We're very excited to have you here tonight, and I think you're going to really enjoy what you hear over the next hour or two. The kids are extremely excited, and we started here just about 2 or 3 minutes. A couple things I wanted to direct your attention to. First of all, we are going to be recording tonight's concert. We will not be live streaming it tonight just because of some equipment things. So we will archive it. Jen Palmieri and the Oilson Media Department are here to record, and that should be started to upload probably right after the concert tonight. It should be ready to go early tomorrow morning. So if you family members that weren't able to get here tonight, please encourage them to check it out at youtube.com/OilerNews. Like I said, that should be up early tomorrow morning. Just a couple things that we normally do before these concerts. It's my flight attendant time. Just direct your attention to the exits at the front and rear of the auditorium. In the event that we have an emergency, we just ask that you quickly get out to the closest exit, head outside to the courtyard, and await further instruction. Hopefully we won't have that tonight, but those of you who've been around for a while know sometimes crazy things happen. So, but hopefully it'll be a very uneventful evening, except for the music. As I stated before, the kids have done a lot of work for this. A lot of it goes into memorization. A lot of it goes into learning foreign languages and trying to have everything perfect so that they can perform at their best for you. They're going to give you, from their 15 minutes out here, they're going to give you their undivided attention, and they're going to give you their best performance. We'd ask that you to return that in kind by doing just a couple of things. First of all, your cell phone. You wouldn't mind turning those to mute or airplane mode or even just off for the duration of the concert. That would be greatly appreciated. Second of all, we love having kids here. I know I brought Kate for many years to watch the concerts, and from her screaming baby years all the way up through her she's now 9 and still crazy how we'll get out. But I love it. But we understand that sometimes they get a little anxious and they need to go outside and run off a little steam. We have the lobby area, the side hallway here by the art room. If they need to go out and run a little steam off, please, I encourage you to take them out, let them run it off, and come on back in. The last thing is, and this is a new one, and I'm just going to go there just because it happened at our middle school concert last week. We're very excited, the kids are very excited to have you here. And I know you're extremely proud of them. And you are more than welcome to show that enthusiasm for them, your pride in them, before the concert, after the concert, at the applause. What we would ask is, just as if they're beginning songs, or they're just finishing up a song, sometimes they're trying to get the memorization for the next song, and if we get a scream out of their name, sometimes they lose that, and what could have been a really good performance for them sort of ends up becoming a little confused. So I'd encourage you, cheer loud for your kids when they perform. Please do. They'll know you love them by that. And after the concert, when they come out of those rooms, hoot and holler for them, call out their name, publicly embarrass them all you would like. However, we would ask that, just as we're getting ready to start a song, in between the songs, just give them that time to get that focus together so they can give you their best performance possible. And if we do that, we should have a really nice evening musical night. I'm really excited to bring that to you. Again, we'll get started here in just a moment or so with the narrators for the first group, who will be our bass choir. Thank you again so much for coming. Thank you for your support of the arts here at Oil City High School, and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Enjoy our gift of lessons and carols this evening. To present their holiday treasure. commissioners, please welcome to the stage the Bass Choir.
Thank you. Shepherd and follow. While the lyrics talk about a cold weather and being snowed in, our next set selection was actually written during a Californian heat wave in July 1945. Composer Jules Stein, best known for his Broadway musical Gypsy and Honey Girl and the breakout hit I Am a Summer Girl's Best Friend, wrote the piece to lyricist Sammy Kahn, a mention cooler tradition. Over the years, Let It Snow has been covered by hundreds of different artists all over the world. In the southern hemisphere, the piece is played during the winter months of June, July, and August. To perform this classic holiday standard and others, please welcome to the risers, the Double Choir.
Thank you.
our annual holiday traditions were established during the reign of British Queen Victoria, who reigned from 1837 until 1901. The Christmas tree grew from a tabletop decoration to a full-size tree, decorated with decorative candles, fancy paper Santas, and glistening angels. Victoria's also adorned the sideboard mantle, banisters, and most any other wooden surface available with rope upon rope of everything in all the villa. Right as a tornado display in the town as well, and hung in bountiful walls around the homes. The tradition of warming the heart with a specially cut wood log continued to foster good health and prosperity as well. Decking the hall became a mainstay of homes during the holiday season. To help bring in the season, please welcome to the risers and their afternoon roots.
Follow me now or can you help? A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
Say bells ring, are you listening? In the leaves, always listening.
A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is the new bird.
He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland.
In the meadow we can build a snowman,
snowman,
and pretend that he's Parson
Brown. Parson
Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man,
no man.
Our next number to be featured on tonight's concert is our quartet. We have two of them this year. We're going to begin tonight with our men's quartet. They have changed their name this year to be called 4 to 5, F-O-U-R-T-5. They're going to perform two classic carols for you, one by Mr. Merry Gentleman, and then finally Jingle Bell Rock. Please welcome to the stage 4 to 5.
Tidings of the same. Sleigh bells ringing.
guide. Won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee.
Oh, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer,
reindeer.
You'll go down in history. You'll go down in
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. come to every home.
Please rise for the performance of the Hallelujah Chorus.